origamis. Origami is a creation made from paper. And today I'm going to be teaching you how to make an origami boat. This is a very easy creation, and I learned it myself a couple of weeks ago. First up, you want to take your piece of paper and fold it in half. Just a note, the sticky part, if you're using a sticky note, don't have a stick right now. For step two, take your sticky part and fold your piece of paper in half again. For step three, find a corner that has three flaps. Like this corner only has two, this one has three. Take one flap and fold it into a triangle. Take your other two flaps and fold them on the other side. Now turn your triangle upside down and take your finger and put it through the bottom and make it into a diamond. Now flip your diamond around and take the two corners, the two flaps that meet at the top corner. Now take them apart and press down. And now you have your paper boat. This is a very easy creation. Thank you for your attention.
Awesome. Very good. Very nice.